During the 90s, James Hetfield and Metallica used to often do this little thing on stage where he would spit during Harvester of Sorrow, specifically during the pause after the solo and right before the last verse. He hasn't done that in decades now. So I wanted to ask you guys if you had any information about it, why he used to do it, and why he stopped. Because I've asked about it in comments, I've asked some super fans, and I haven't gotten any answers yet.